나라 기록해 주시오.
Dusabe abaririmbyi badufashe indirimbo imwe twese duhagurutse yo kuramya Imana no kwihimba.
We ask a singer to come forward and help us sing the song of worshiping.
Ubwo rero niturangiza gusenga kuririmba,
and after the song
turaza gusengerwa n'umushumba hariya Joseph Kubadalaze.
We're going to be getting a prayer with Pastor Joseph.
Adusengere Imana kugira ngo za gahunda zose ziri buze gukorwa hano zibe ziyobowe n'Imana.
For all those programs to be guided by God.
Ntitwikoreshe ubwacu ahubwo dukoreshwe n'imbaraga z'Umwuka Wera.
Not to be used by ourselves but used by the Holy Spirit.
Ubwo rero turabiyegereje mwebwe mwese mu murima wa Data.
But we welcome all of you in the field of God.
Kugira ngo umuntu wese yiyumve ko ari mu murima wa Data.
So you may feel that you're in the field of your Father.
Imana yaguhaye uyikoreshe nkuko yayiguhaye.
Whatever talent God gave you, please use it as He gave it to you.
Ahasi mu rugo rw'undi muntu ni mu rugo rwa Data.
This is not a house of anybody, this is a house of our Father.
Ndababwira ngo mube free.
I'm telling you to be free.
Ubwo rero ndasaba abaririmbyi yuko badufasha iyo ndirimbo twebwe twese duhagurutse.
I'll ask all the singer to help us sing the song. I'll ask each and everyone to stand up.
Ubwo umushumba wa Dallas araza kudusabira imbabazi, adusabira Imana imbabazi.
And our pastor from Dallas is going to pray for forgiveness.
Kandi atwereke Imana gahunda zose ziyobora.
And to give the program to the hands of God today.
Karibu abaririmbyi muduheze indirimbo imwe.
Thank you and welcome the singer to give us a song.
Twese dufatanye.
Let's all sing together.
Thank you.
Yeah. ndabibona ko ndazu
I can see that and I can feel it
tusanzwe
tabwo usanzwe
it's not usual
numusi w'igitara
it's a miraculous day
kandi numusi utazongera kugaruka
it's a day that will never come back
ndashimira imana kuri uyu munsi
I thank God for today
uyu munsi narawifuje
I wanted this day
kureba no kwibona
to see it and to live it
ariko
but
ndatara bikose
God did it
ijambo rya kabiri ndashimira
the second word to thank God for
bibere aha niho twatangira umurimo w'Imana
this is what we started
uyu munsi
this is what we started this is it
ikikintu kibaye hano ikikintu
This thing that just happened here. Since we started work here. This is the first time. That's the first time we said we're going to anoint people for work. When I'm thinking of it, I'll get overwhelmed. We say he's good and he did good to me. But I see people that not understanding what I'm trying to say. We're going to sing again. There's nothing else we can do. There's nothing else we are able to do. But this is what we are able to do. Let's all move around. In your respect, your power. Worship God and praise God.
Hallelujah.
Because what he said, he's just revealed it. He's the only one who said a word and he fulfilled the promise only God whatever you said you may never fulfill it but God is behind his word and to fulfill his word the blessing that's above all it's a word that God said about your life if God said something on your life but when you walk feel strong the blessing is not to have a lot of money on account but the blessing is the word that God has spoken on you and you walk with the word on you the
Oh, my God. Turagushimye kandi bose bacecekeye tuba turi